Attorney Stuart Kirchick discusses when a marijuana DUI arrest may be discretionary.